Attorney General Eric Holder may not be finished challenging Arizona's immigration law. But as Fox 11's Major Garrett reports, the Obama administration may get a backlash by the president's own party come Election Day.
A handful of Democratic governors in private meetings this weekend with top White House officials complained about the potentially damaging political consequences of the Justice Department's lawsuit against Arizona's immigration law. Tennessee's Democratic Governor Phil Bredesen said voters want to hear instead about job creation. Bredesen, who is term limited, called the timing of the lawsuit and its potential political effect on Democrats this fall, quote, toxic. Colorado Democratic Governor Bill Ritter, who decided not to seek re-election this year, expressed similar anxiety. The White House acknowledged these Democratic fears, but said they did not dominate private discussions this weekend at the National Governors Association.
Everybody in a political season and in the calendar has certain equities. While the timing of these things may be inconvenient, this administration is here to do what it thinks is right, not simply to look at the calendar and then to decide what is right.
Arizona Republican Governor Jan Brewer said other governors asked her about the new law.
They understand that it actually is an issue that affects their states as well, and that we have only mirrored the federal law.
The Justice Department is trying to block Arizona's law from taking effect on July 29th. If it fails, Attorney General Eric Holder threatened to file another lawsuit if he determines the law led to racial profiling.
If that was the case, we would have the tools and we would bring suit on that basis.
Even Democrats who support the lawsuit on constitutional grounds say political anxiety within the party is real and legitimate.
Everybody is focused on, you know, the elephant in the room, which is the economy. And so anything that seems like a distraction from the economy probably is creating some heartburn.
Supporters of the Arizona law say the White House has picked a politically hazardous fight.
Illegal immigration is a huge concern among voters, certainly in the West, all across the country. Democratic governors are telling the administration, hey, you guys are out of your mind.
Republicans generally agree, but not all of them agree. Look at California, where the Republican nominee for Governor Meg Whitman not only opposes Arizona's immigration law, she's running Spanish language radio ads to declare that opposition. And in Texas, Republican Governor Rick Perry says the Arizona law is, quote, not right for his state. At the White House, Major Garrett, Fox News.